What is up, you guys? It's AnnaClop90 here, and this is The Last of Us 2, part 20. So the video ended, and Ellie got to hear, because, like, I wanted to stop it, and they were still talking, and didn't want that to you guys get confused, so we're back here, but let's continue. Why am I going back here? I don't understand. What was this? Yeah, this is when she was younger, okay. Gonna be one of those creepy hallways where it keeps going and going. Oh, this must be her dreaming. Okay. What? Am I at? Oh yeah, I'm at the aquarium. Okay.
She's not going to come with you.
Convince her.
We broke the rules. That's all you care about.
Bowen? Just me. What are you still doing up? I was changing Yara's bandages. Can't believe she's on her feet already. Yeah, well, scars are tough. What are they fighting about?
Oh, fuck you, Yara. I wouldn't leave you behind.
Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara.
That's his very Owen. I figure you'd have talked him out of going by now.
Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come.
What?
He may fall for your little act with these kids, but I don't.
There's nothing to fall for.
Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen, right?
I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby. You always have been. I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
Damn. She broke my balls, she kicked me. I would tiptoe the fuck out of there.
Abby?
Nice shirt.
Are you okay?
How's your arm?
Better than it was this morning.
Lev coming around?
He will. Yeah. Do you mind helping me look for him? He was pretty worked up.
Sure.
You ran off this way.
Thank you.
got some goddamn gorilla arms.
Lev! Lev! Come back here, please!
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about her mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him. Lev! Lev! I'm sorry!
Lev, come on out! Lev!
Lev! Lev! Please come here!
Lev!
You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks, but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
He said you were brave.
He's a liar.
I don't know how to thank you.
You don't need to. I did it for me.
I swear, she looks really weird in my skin. Looks a lot better skinny.
You hear that? Lev!
That's a Z.
Are you in here?
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. Aww. She just wants to play. Hey, girl. What you got there? I can watch. Go get it, girl.
A dog like that. Yeah.
I think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time. Yeah, he's so fast. You wanna try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea. She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
Can I do it again?
I think she would love that.
We should keep looking for him.
Lev!
How is he doing this?
Hey, do you think maybe he could convince your mom?
She saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
For a long time, I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, the traditions. When he explain to me how he felt inside. I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. But then he shaved his head. Like one of them.
I fucking called it. I knew that was a girl.
That was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First, I screamed at him. I hit him.
I would have done the same thing.
I was so stupid.
Yeah, I have an idea. Why don't we find something to cheer him up? Come on. Well, why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me, but they decided he was to be a wife to one of the elders. It's tradition.
Poor kid. There's gotta be something left around here. This is cute.
Oh, cool, I can do this.
Nice. See anything worthwhile?
No.
Keep looking.
Looks real.
What about this?
It's perfect. Mel's wrong, you know. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff? Please.
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, my aquarium, my stuff. I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He was down that hallway.
Okay.
Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up. Okay.
He wants his dick, like... He wants his dick rubbed, that's what he's asking. I'm very childish.
She couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So, coming to Santa Barbara, right?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
Hair looks
it's
magnificent.
No, it isn't. Look, I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy. We're allowed to be happy. After who?
His mom.
She's gonna kill him, Abby. Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marine.
Hey,
she just had surgery.
I'm fine.
How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go.
Now the awkwardness is set in. Truthfully, that is very awkward. Once you do that, there's no going back.
There's the marina. How you doing?
I'm good.
Okay.
Do wolves use this place?
We dock some of our boats there.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't even break the window. What a beautiful place. Nice. Big fine? No, they couldn't hide. She's missing an arm. I knew that that was a woman. There is no way that that was a woman.
Not making that.
It was very strange. It's not like it's a problem. I don't hate it. It's just, I don't approve. So. It's alright, though. I can make exceptions in this world. Wait, do I just... Oh, no. Wait, what? You have to... Oh, yeah. I'm gonna have to do that.
Here.
That is dangerous.
I've got you.
I can do it. Let's go.
Alright, how am I doing on ammo?
Careful. So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots. From there, we'll follow back roads.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
No. Too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
Yeah, he did. Got a soft spot.
I mean, it's his mom.
Yeah, she wants to.
Yay, some other pistol ammo. Take it.
How do we get to the marina from here?
Let's just go around.
Alright, so everything's set in motion now. So when I came in there,
down this way.
It's starting to make sense now. I came in there as Ellie. They were working on the boat, or they were having an argument, whatever it was first. Wait, I wonder what's gonna happen. She doesn't unstuck.
Try and keep your arm dry.
Too late for that.
Stuck on the car.
Abby! Over here!
There's a way through here. Come on.
Closer across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around. Okay, sounds good.
That is why a robotic hand or whatever works.
Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it.
Yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
This sniper's a fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Stay low. Where are they? He killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers?
The last few days, they came out of nowhere.
This way.
See. Hitting us hard.
Why?
Don't know.
Go, go.
Lay down.
Love the animation they have.
Got it.
Let's get inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go. The car's falling apart. We gotta move. Go, go.
Okay, he's good.
No shit. We should be going after them instead of the goddamn island.
How is that still on?
Might be happening.
Manny. He's doing it again! Can't wait to get my hands on this guy.
try to see if there's anything. I'm not going wrong, am I? Ooh, I almost not got that.
Oh, shit.
Go ahead, I'll cover you.
Couldn't have gone far.
Down!
Damn it!
Fuck it. Hey! Estás pinche muerto!
Keep the pressure up!
Shit! Watch out! Get down!
Oh no.
We got you, pendejo!
No. No, Tommy. No, I'm not killing him. I'm not killing him.
Asshole back to Isaac. He'll be golden again.
Let's just see what's left of me once we're done. Manny.
Okay. Screw it.
Why are they making games about killing the good characters off? Like, this isn't a good damn show. This is like The Last Jedi almost at this point.
And get back to the aquarium. Come on, we'll take that boat.
Tommy's okay, thank God.
Thank you.
Which way?
Come on.
Where is everyone? No guards?
We don't use this corner of the island. Look, Lev's boat. We have to catch up to him.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac. What does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Abby! Grabbing supplies. Just in case. I've seen him around.
I'm sorry about your friends.
It is what it is. Whoa. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland.
Oh no. What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp. Follow me.
How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
That's a pretty house.
Okay.
Where is everyone?
Off fighting.
It's a lot. I thought they don't use guns. Got it by accident when that sniper hit me. I had a feeling it was Tommy. And I thought about it was Ellie for most of it. It makes sense, but it wasn't Ellie.
May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness,
Look for the light. What's that? Something my dad used to say.
You need to climb up there.
Through this.
The gate will be locked. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Come on, go.
Close the gate! Seal off the camp!
Does that mean I gotta
shoot him? This is going to be a long night. Remember, only the ear can find our true strength. I'm not ready. For the sake of your kin and your land, you will be.
This is madness. If I don't kill someone, they're gonna kill me when they...
I think that's it.
Yeah.
You all right?
Just a little winded. This way.
Holy shit.
We should get to it.
Isaac, what are you doing?
Going in with the lowest count.
They're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve.
Wolf! There's a wolf here!
To now.
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come. Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands.
Great. Where are we going?
See that tall tower?
Oh, right here! With a wall! You'll pay for this, Yara!
Baby girl, I did not see the fucking cool, I'll take that instead.
That was rough.
Let's get to the village.
Yeah, that is exactly what I thought it was gonna be too.
It's here. Come on.
How's the arm? Hurts.
This way. This is the one.
Try to make her understand. And when she just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Try to make her stop. I was just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong.
That was a bad mom.
Yeah, me too. Come on.
Hey, kid.
Come on.
Love the fire animation.
Here.
Yara, I never should have.
For our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking.
A
You head through Old Town. Avoid the main roads.
I think I'm recording.
How far's Haven? Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us. Lead the way.
I'm gonna cut it here, guys. Love you guys.